আপনারা দেখছেন আজকের বাজার টেলিভিশন।
মিরাট হোসেন লিমিটেড হ্যাজ বিন ইনভলভড ইন কনস্ট্রাকশন বিজনেস ফর মোর দ্যান 60 ইয়ার্স। দিস বিজনেস ওয়াজ স্টার্টেড বাই মাই লেট ফাদার অ্যান্ড আঙ্কেল ইন কলকাতা ইন দ্য লেট 30s when they were still students. They were forced to relocate their business to these in East Bengal, that is East Pakistan, in 1947. After the ethnic riots and that followed partition of Indian subcontinent. After the death of my uncle, my father continued the business on proprietorship basis and subsequently formed a partnership in the year 1968. Unfortunately, my father expired in the year 1969. Then my elder brother, late engineer Mir Jahir Hussain, and I took up the business. We were still students then. And the early years were very difficult times for us. Gradually, through our hard work and perseverance, we started growing, and in the year 1980, we converted the company to a private limited company. From 2002, we started diversification of our business. We opted for manufacturing of construction-related materials and also went for telecom, IT and other businesses by establishing sister organizations. In the meantime, we acquired sponsor shares in banks and insurance companies in our personal capacity. However, it all started with Miratta, which has remained a jewel in our crown and has now grown to be one of the largest construction companies in the country. Miratta is unique not only for its size, but also due to the diversity of projects it has undertaken. It is the only construction company in the country to have successfully completed projects of considerable magnitude from all disciplines of construction arena. These include construction of roads and highways, bridges and flyovers, railway lines, international airport development, dredging of rivers, river training works, power plants, high-rise building, international standard hotels, university and education institutions, and industrial building and beyond. You'd be happy to know that with our consistent growth, professionalism and dedication for the over last few decades, today we enjoy the confidence of government, multinational and overseas organizations and the private sector in developing multifarious projects. Miratta's experience put the company in a pivotal position to contribute to and benefit from the growth in our country's economy. Bangladesh economy has made phenomenal progress in recent times, having consistent GDP growth of more than 6% per annum for almost 1.5 decades. During the last fiscal, GDP growth has exceeded 7%. This year, it is about 7.8%, which is a matter of surprise for many people across the globe. Goldman Sachs has identified Bangladesh as one of the 11 fastest growing economy in the world. We have already qualified to be a middle income country. Our national budget size has been increasing on an average 15% per annum. Annual development program, ADB allocation is also increasing at the same rate. This year, ADB allocation is 173,000 crore taka. This is all about different infrastructure, economic and social. Bangladesh is passing through a construction boom. An immense opportunity has been created for companies like ours to expand our business manifold for years to come. As we contemplated how to best position our company in order to harness the benefit from this growth in construction sector of our country, we decided to increase our capital base through IPO. An IPO will provide additional financing option for us, widen the shareholder space, bringing in long-term institutional shareholders. It will also improve visibility among our wider community and provide recognition for our corporate governance structure and transparency in our operations. This will have the additional benefit of providing our employees, suppliers, customers with the opportunity to become shareholders in our company in the future and further cement their dedication to the company they have helped to grow. Once again, thank you very much for your gracious presence. Allah Hafiz.